There's no leader. There's no guru. There's no master, no senior. You yourself are the teacher and the pupil. You are the master, you are the guru, you are the leader. You are everything.
Yeah. Me too. But you know what? I spent way too much of my fucking life blaming other people for the problems that I have and for the problems of this world. And this next song was written about the day that I took that finger that I was constantly putting in other people's faces, blaming you and you. It's your fault. Fuck you. It's your fault. Fuck you. Fuck you. You're the problem. Fuck you. I took that finger and I turned it on myself. And what I saw scared the shit out of me. What I saw was truth. I am the fucking problem. And if anybody in this room wants anything to change, whether it's in yourself, in your own home, in your community, or in the world, you need to recognize that. It's you are the fucking problem, and it's nobody else. Nobody else. There is no such thing as outward change. Only inward. This song is called Such Pain.
Yeah.
song. Thank you. We're going to stick to your guns in Walls County, California. Fuck yeah. This is a real treat. The Dealers and Dealers Tour. Yeah, buddy. Hey, so I want to make some noise right now. A very special shout out to the band that opened up this tour. Slayer, hell yes. Fuck Slayer. Steps up on the stage every single night and they make sure that you feel them. A band that opens themselves up completely and they're 100% honest in everything they fucking do. And nowadays, that's really all you can ask for from anybody, is just for somebody to be fucking honest. And that's why this band is so important and that's why they're gonna make such an impact on this music. And I'm very fucking proud of them to even take this tour. I know they got ridiculed from fucking dumb motherfuckers who still live at home and have their parents pay their cell phone bills for them. But these dudes are fucking cool. Very, very fucking cool. Let's make some noise right now. Los Angeles, California. Running out! This is Chris. This is his first show ever. Say, what up, Chris?
Thank you.
This band is incredibly important to me, musically and as friends. These dudes are fucking great. And I really give them props for getting them on the stage every night trying to do something original. Something that's looked down on in this day and age. So let's make some noise from Long Island, New York, straight for the past. This is music. Hardcore, punk rock, metal, metalcore, whatever the fuck you want to call it, however you call it. This music is incredibly important to me. Because I can say, if it wasn't for this music, I don't know where I'd be, but it wouldn't be anywhere good. And I learned more in rooms just like this than I did at church, than I did in my own fucking household, than I did at school. Rooms like this taught me the importance of compassion and morality and loyalty to my friends and the people who aren't my friends, strangers. Because the people in this room, although every single person is their own person and very individual, we're all here for pretty much the same reason. We're angry, we're frustrated, we're heartbroken, we're humiliated. We've been stabbed in the back, we've been spit in the fucking face. And I think that's why ultimately we're all gravitated to this kind of music. However, I think there's too much fear nowadays, at least from what I see. We're too afraid to be different, so we wear the right t-shirts. We have to make sure we have the right bands on our iPods, and make sure we wear the right shoes, the right haircut. And all that shit is fucking weak. But I don't blame you, because the last thing you want to be is an outcast, and that's why you're in this room and it's in the first place. Because you're an outcast at school, you're an outcast at home, you're an outcast among your friends. But in here, we're all the same. So, I don't know. Don't be afraid, man. Just do what the fuck you want to do. Like Walter said, like Rodigan said, just do whatever the fuck you want to do. Do what's in your heart. You know what I'm saying? Because at least that way, you won't be wrong. They say fuck the world, what do we say?
Fuck!
There he is back here. What up, Walter? Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Another birthday? Another birthday. I'm good. Happy Christmas, kid. I'm gonna say that. We love you, though. I think human behavior is a very interesting thing because a lot of us, what we use our past experiences as ammunition on others, and I think that's fucked up. I don't understand why we would do that. You've been hurt, so you want to hurt somebody else. Somebody's inflicted pain on you, so you want to inflict that same pain on somebody else. I think that's kind of backwards thinking. When you really sit and dwell on it, it's kind of backwards thinking. Because I was treated like shit for a lot of my life by people who were supposed to love me, people who were supposed to be protecting me. And I made a vow to myself that I would never treat another living thing like that the way I felt as long as I felt it. Another thing I want to do is in this music, it's very angry, it's aggressive, and I like that about it. But you get these fucking tough guys who come in here and try to blow motherfuckers around. And you know what? I work with dogs a lot. I'm a very passionate dog person. That's what I love. Something that I find interesting about dogs are the ones that are always lashing out. Those are the ones that are the most scared, the most afraid. So when you get these motherfuckers in this room who are punching little girls and shit like that, they're just afraid. Don't be afraid of them. They're more scared than you are. They pump their chests out. They try to act all fucking hard. Because their lives are soft as fuck. So be afraid of them. Kick that shit out of here. There's more of you than them. I may be a lot of things, but I am never concerned with what I am not. I am a slaver! I am a- shoot me in the back, push me down, and leave me there to rot.